What's going on, guys? Beer Gut Plays here. Before we get started on the episode, I just want to tell you guys about a great product right here. Raise Energy, Frankenberry Sour. All their products are amazing, whether you use their energy drinks, their workout supplements, their hypersleep. I've used all three. And I tell you, with the workout supplement, I hit my goals at the gym. With the energy drink, it helps me with that long gaming session. Or, your my normal day at work, my shoot day at work. Very big fan of their product. I absolutely love it. I will pop this thing open for you. That Frankenberry Sour is delicious, guys. Definitely would recommend it. If you guys want to save yourself some money, because nobody likes paying full price for anything, be sure to use the code BeerGut10 at checkout. The link to the website will be posted on in the video description, and save yourself 15% on the order. Now back to the video. Thank you for that, past me. Welcome back to the episodes here, guys. Today's episode is going to be another episode of the Smackdown Here Comes the Pain season mode. As you saw in the last episode, we are going to be feuding with Steve Austin. Bring back so many memories of old school Monday Night Wars type stuff. God, I am so excited. If you guys could like the video, comment down below, subscribe to this channel for more. Be sure to check out some more of my other videos, whether it's Beer Gut Reviews, Beer Gut Races. I will post the links to both channels in the cards. Let's get this thing started. Goodness gracious. Really, really excited though. Austin Rock again. Oh my God. And we got Eric Bischoff in the ring. Last week's violence was totally uncalled for. I don't know about that, EZ. Let's just see. Wow. Was it? I don't think so. I have a responsibility to deliver this title matchup with vengeance. Can't afford an injury to take place. Good point. But this is still my show, and I can still do something about it. Is it her, or is it the man's show? I don't want you guys okay, so tonight, right here, you'll both be signing a non-aggression treaty to make sure of it. Non-aggression treaty? That is unheard of. Interesting storyline right there. Eazy-E. Of course he's gotta protect the people, but... Holy crap. We're gonna take a walk around, just see if there's anything out there to do. Oh, we can meet with Bischoff again. Rock, I am dying to meet you. Cool. You know who I am, don't you? Yeah, you're Eric Bischoff. I'm so glad you remember me. I'm a huge fan of yours. Okay. Here's where I'm going. Same team pulling the same direction. I mean, think about it. My creative direction, I can take you places. All my personal feelings aside, I'm willing to help you out. All the pressure. Okay.
So Bischoff did gain a superstar point. That's nice. And like I mentioned in the last episode, we're going to do an upgrade here. We're going to go to 9.5 in strength. That's going to make us strong. So besides Bischoff, we didn't really see anything. I could spend some money, but I'm really trying to hold out for some of these superstars. So definitely not going to be doing that. No, please, YouTube, don't censor me for showing Chris Benoit's name. I've been a good boy. Rock and Goldberg in the main event again. Jeez. Triple H. Rick Flair. Interesting matches.
Guys have noticed I've been, you know, kind of, when the music plays, I just skip ahead and jump off. So, I think the music's sometimes the best part. Man, Goldberg hitting the big power moves. A big fist. Knee to the gut. Oh my god. Dragon screw leg whip by the People's Champion. Lock up. Oh man. There you go. Rock whips him in the corner. Oh, the elbow to the gut. Big Samoan drop by The Rock. Big face plant. Big elbow to the gut. Kick to the stomach. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Rock taunt and Goldberg after that big, big close up. Oh, nice knee to the gut. We'll be right back. Rock. Rock really worked Goldberg's neck right here. Got that submission locked in. I don't think Goldberg's gonna tap here, but I've seen crazier things. Oh man, big DDT. Nips up. Spinebuster gets that height on the Spinebuster. Rock tried to go for the people's elbow, but Goldberg reverses it. Big knee to the gut. Float over, DDT. Rock flips up. Atomic drop by the Rock. He's gonna whip him off the ropes. Spinebuster, he gets height on that Spinebuster. Big clothesline pin to the corner. Man, Rock and Goldberg really going at it. Oh, shoves Goldberg away. Hits a vertical suplex. And the Rock just proud of what he did. Oh my goodness. Oh. Reversal. Spinebuster. That's gotta be like the third or fourth time I put that spinebuster. Big clothesline. Rock gets Goldberg in a headlock. I got some headlocks going on. Rock taunting to try and build that finisher up. It's Goldberg can't capitalize. Goldberg off the rope, big spine buster. Not enough yet to get a finisher. Oh. Spine buster. It's got him set up for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment. Big elbow drop.
1, 2, 3.
And that's going to be a 3 count. The Rock is your winner. Let's respect him. Screw it. We've had great matches with Goldberg in the past. Goldberg is hurt.
Yes,
Goldberg and Rock shaking hands. Stone Cold and Bischoff are in the ring to sign this non-aggressive match. Rock is involved in any penalty will be a 6-month suspension. Okay. Stone Cold is involved in any lose his title shot.
So those are the ground rules. Feel the electricity in the arena now. If you have read the contract, so sign on the guy. Sign the contract, pretend to sign it. Unfortunately, you have to got it. Officially announced this title matchup. It's Rock vs. Stone Cold. Awesome. Of course I got a good thing like that by smacking it in the face. How is he doing? It wasn't aggressive. You know, what the hell are you doing with this contract? You didn't sign the contract, you're acting like you did. I can't believe it, what a cheap tactic. Stone Cold can't fight back because he signed, and this is a disaster. Oh my goodness. That's awesome. But guys, this is going to be the end of the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I want to thank everybody who's watched it. Until next time, my friends. Good, hit the like button, comment down below, subscribe to this channel for more, be sure to check out my other channels, Beer Gut Races and Beer Gut Reviews, and be sure to have a great day, and I'll see you next time, friends. Peace.